welcome to Dunedin's 2016 Mardi Gras Parade and Party. I'm your host, Katika Wallace.
And I'm John Diddy. And this is the 25th annual, one quarter of a century down, of Mardi Gras in Dunedin, Florida.
That's amazing. And our second hosting this together.
You're right, it is. This is our anniversary.
Time flies, and we're just a little chilly tonight.
A little bit, and windy too. It's going to be, you know, hopefully we'll stay as warm as possible over here, but we've got a pretty decent crowd surrounding us right now, and I think there are going to be some amazing floats this year.
Hey, John, guess what I see?
What's that, Katika?
I think I see the parade marshal, Chris Bailey, in our first float. He's there walking on the street. Chris has been with Moss Feaster for 25 years, and he's been leading the parade for the past 6 years. So he was here last year. I remember him. Do you remember him?
Yeah, absolutely.
And he's the one that actually sets the pace for the parade. So he's been doing this for a while, and we're happy to have him part of the Moss Feaster float number one.
Good. I'm glad that this parade has gotten started. I've been waiting a whole 2 months since the holiday parade, and I need my parade fix.
That's
right. It's about time.
Now check out his colors. The purple represents justice.
I'm wearing that.
And
I've got justice.
Yes, you do. Yeah. I like your jacket. It looks
Thank
really
you.
Sharp on you.
Appreciate
and
that.
And his hat. You can see it on the hat. And the green represents faith. And the gold represents power.
Nice.
So that's nice. And here we are in the fire truck.
Man, that was loud, Kathy.
Wow.
So just passed in the fire truck was the Grand Marshal and the Downtown Merchants Association board members.
Awesome. Did you see that nice fire truck and all the beads that came landing on the table?
I know. You know what? I think we have one of the most dangerous jobs, to tell you the truth.
We do.
The fact that we do have to dodge beads all night long.
You know, I did bring two hard hats.
Okay. We might need to get those out. Now, part of the Downtown Dunedin Merchants Association, we've got Gregory Brady, the founding member and current president, Hans Hess, the past president, Renee Johnson, secretary, Luann Haver, vice president, and husband Rob Haver, and then Jessica Nelson is also on the float tonight.
And now we have float number three, which is your Jolly Trolley and all the city staff.
Right, City of Dunedin. We've got people from the Chamber of Commerce.
Wow, the party is really getting started now. Woo! I love the purple hat. There they are. Hi!
The city commissioners.
The city commissioners. Everyone's, yes. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh. I love the hat. Wow, a lot of beads. All of the city commissioners all there. Deborah Kies.
Thank you, Bruce.
We've got all of them on the Jolly Trolley and throwing these wonderful beads. Okay.
I just caught this necklace of power.
There you go,
from Mayor Julie Bujalski.
Oh, there you go. And I caught the purple one. Yay! Bye! Hi! And now we have float number four,
which is the Orange Festival Queen of 2016.
Miss Dunedin Orange Festival.
And that's Lindsay Settlemyer.
Yes. And there she is with the green, and she's got the gold and the purple representing all the Mardi Gras colors. And check out all the beads on the car. That's so cool. Hi, guys. Thanks for coming. Awesome. I love it. And now we have float number five.
That's the Pinellas County Junior Derby.
Yes. And they're here. They're with the in the float. And I love their sign. The pack is here. Like us on Facebook. And they're there on skates. The derby. Oh, check out all their outfits, John.
Oh snap!
Look at that!
Oh man, that was awesome.
That was cool.
I'm totally not equipped on roller skates. You do not want to see me doing that any day of the week.
Next we have, do you see it coming? Oh, I see it coming. Do you see it?
We do. We've got Anytime Fitness in this super rugged Hummer.
Yes, I love the color. They're perfect in that gold yellow color.
I agree.
For Mardi Gras.
Rims that I wish that I had on my car.
Pretty cool. Hi guys. Thanks for coming. Yes. Hi. Woo. Thank you. We love the beans. Oh, I love this vest. They're coming. They're coming.
It's starting again, Kathy.
I think we need to get those hard hats. Look, I love his mask. You see his mask? Really cool.
Southern Steer Butcher. Rolling by right now.
Yes, and isn't it cool? Look how it's decked out with all the colors and garlands and all the Mardi Gras colors. I love it. Tasty Tips, Juicy Breasts. Check out that sign.
I can't believe you said that. Good thing this will be edited.
I realized it after I read it. Oh boy, okay, so here we have float number 7.
You know, and now we're getting into my type of floats. Yes. We've got Sea Dog Brewing Company over in Clearwater. You know, it's been a minute since I've been over to Sea Dog. However, I do really enjoy their blueberry beer because they deck out the bottom of that beer with actual blueberries.
Yes, isn't that awesome?
It is, it's
They have
phenomenal.
Really good beer over there. But you prefer Denny and Brewery, of course.
You know, hey, I don't know if I'm allowed to show my predilections on camera.
And here we have Sea Dog. Oh, this is still part of their parade. Wow, check out all the artwork. Sea Dog, that's awesome. And he's got a lot of beads. Did you see the beads?
I do. I don't need any more.
No. Remember last year? Last year we had them coming everywhere.
I think last year we may have set a record by chance with the amount of beads that we accrued over
the evening. Exactly. In fact, these, the ones that we're wearing tonight, are from last year.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. But we also have, they also landed on our head. Remember last year we had a lot of incidents happening. And that's still Sea Dog. Check out their truck. Wow, they have a big presence in our parade this year. That's awesome.
I'm sure it's furtherly colder inside that
truck.
Yes,
it is. Okay, here come the beans. Hi, guys.
All right, so right now, Katika, we've got the crew of Bodacious Debris.
Wow.
And these guys are here every year. I remember they were here last year. They were here the year prior and whatnot. And just to give you a little bit of history, this is Dunedin resident Diane Miller, who is the grand poobah of the crew of Bodacious Debris. And it's her along with magical musician Dave Holmstead and friends. And they've put this together literally just to come and have a lot of fun in this parade every single year.
I remember them last year, how much fun they had.
I know.
And look, they continue to dance. Look at the costumes, the beads. That's awesome. Look at them. Oh, I love her scarf. And a little shout out to Crew Bodacious Debris. They're a big supporter on Facebook, so they're awesome too.
Nice.
Yeah.
You know what? And their motto is Funs Mo Better.
I love it.
More better fun.
Look at them. All right, so let's listen to this.
Thank you.
I think it's still part of...
Still a crew,
the part of the crew, yes. Check it out. Yes, they are. Look at the Mardi Gras garland on the side, John. Isn't that cool?
I need to deck out my my home with that.
I love it. Look at the signs. I wouldn't be on that truck.
I know.
That's awesome. And here we have more beads coming our way. I love her crown. Check out her crown.
That
it's
is
nice
a sizable crown.
Yes, I love your crown. And I think we have now our float number 9 from Jet's Pizza. Is that what this is? It is! There he is!
You know, Mr. I'm hoping Jet. That they're giving out some free pizza right now because I would like something warm.
We need to see if it's the Living Vibrantly Pizza, though.
Yeah.
So we need to talk to him. There they go. Bye, guys. That's awesome. So Jet's Pizza, they've been in Dunedin since 2005.
Oh, wow.
So they've been here for a while.
Nice.
And they just have a lot of fun. And they're out here to support our city. So that's awesome. We appreciate that.
All right, next we've got Salon GW.
There she is! Miss Mardi Gras.
Miss Mardi Gras of 2015.
She looks beautiful. Yes! She looks awesome. Check out their little golf cart. GW Salon.
I know,
John.
Salon GW. Now they are located right on Main Street. They're right next to Casatina, actually, in downtown Dunedin.
Yeah, they're awesome.
And I know, I mean, it would probably be of benefit to you, Katika. However, for me, I don't think I'm needing a haircut anytime soon.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, just in case you want a haircut, they're awesome. I've heard wonderful things about the salon, so.
Excellent.
I'm curious to check them out soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. So here we have our number 11. I love the number 11. Do you love the number 11?
Number 11
is pretty good. It's a good number. It's
but
a good number.
But especially the business behind it.
Oh, of course. The Dunedin Brewery. Go ahead, John.
Man, I don't know. I mean, Dunedin Brewery is one of my favorite places in Dunedin. Not only for craft beer / microbrew, but for live music. Their food is delicious.
And the music rocks.
The music does rock. It's rocking right now.
There you go. Now you're going to be playing out there later tonight, aren't you?
Just maybe. Just maybe.
Maybe? Okay.
I don't know how much I'm allowed to advertise that.
But it's great that you support our local businesses too, John.
Oh, of course.
That's awesome. Check out the lights on here.
And here's the cooler truck.
Oh, have you ever been inside the cooler truck?
I have.
Is it cold?
It is very cool and literally cool at the same time.
Is it colder than what we're experiencing right now?
It is.
Oh, okay.
I think so. The beer does have to be kept at a specific temperature. We do have a ton of the brew staff who's actually hanging out in the back of the truck.
I cannot imagine how they're doing that. That's amazing.
I know.
Okay, so here we have float number 12, and it's
Roadrunner Advertising. Oh, and it's for Dunedin Lanes.
Yeah, check out those video screens on the side of the truck. I love the purple, though. Check out the purple just for Mardi Gras, right?
The purple is solid.
Yes.
Justice. Bowling for justice.
Love it. Well, I love
you know what?
Screens.
We need to go bowling soon at Dunedin Lanes.
That's it.
I haven't been bowling in a hot minute. I've never been I'm not the most amazing bowler, but I'm half decent.
I think we should go and just broadcast from there. What do
I
you
agree.
Think?
Yes, let's
yes,
do it.
Let's
during
do that.
Cyber bowling.
That's true. And here they are giving out the beads. You can see they're. Everyone's anxiously waiting for some beads to land. Aw, look at that little girl. She just got some beads. And And there they go. Wow, I hear some good music, John. What do you think that could be?
I'm grooving.
Yeah. I'm ready to get on that float. So that's float number 13. It looks like it's the Largo Medical Center. Wow, I like this song. Here we go. It is the Largo Medical Center. It's a teaching hospital. Hi! There it goes, one feet. Woo! Careful! There they go. Roya's Meats. Oh, I love their float. Check out the nice Mardi Gras sign that they have with the mask and everything.
This is
and
a solid feathers. Float.
It is. Look, I like the mask. I love your mask. Looks great. That was awesome.
Oh, and here we go with another Dunedin Brewery, Seventh Son.
Yes. Check out their van.
You know, these guys are expanding even further than Dunedin. They've just recently purchased a property over in Seminole Heights.
Wow.
But they
That's
are definitely
awesome.
Repping Thank Dunedin 100%.
Okay. Thank you. Wow, they're throwing lots of beans. Oh, I love. Wow, check out her hat, her whistle. There she is. That's awesome. Wow, they have a lot of beans. And it's getting chilly, John.
It is quite so, quite brisk.
And now we have float number 15. And it's the crew of Santa Margarita. Wow. Check out those beats flying.
Oh man, this float looks yes. absolutely amazing.
Wow, look, that is so cool. So, God. Wow, look at that. Hi, where's the camera? Hey, how are you? Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. Woo! Hi, guys. Woo! Oh, there they come. They come landing. Thank you. Wow. Thank you. Thank you for the beans. Thank you, guys. Wow. So, wow, look at them. Whoa.
Katika, we're getting hit with beads.
It's the attack of the beads. That's great. Santa Margarita was an awesome float. Now we have, well, we have, I see lots of pink.
All right. I think right now we've got Gulf Coast Holding, LLC.
Awesome. Yeah, thank you. Awesome, thank you. We're getting more and more beads.
It looks like that this is Odd's Ladies and Gentlemen's Club.
Oh, yes, yes. Hey, John, we now have the Carlson, Messner, Hart, and Hazlett attorneys. And they're here joining the fun, too. You can see their sign.
Oh, and is that an ice cream truck?
No.
Of sorts?
It cannot be an ice cream truck. Is it an ice cream truck?
I don't know. It's too cold for ice cream right now, but.
Oh, my God. It's giving
wow.
out ice cream.
Yeah,
he
no.
Really
I'm,
is.
I, well, I'm good
that
with beads.
That is so funny. That's very creative.
Then the ice cream will get all melty
oh
on my gloves.
God. Yes.
You know, it just is. I don't know.
Well, I don't know. You want some ice cream? They're going to give us some ice cream. You want some ice cream?
I don't know. I don't know if I'm allowed to eat ice cream on camera.
I dare feel like you. I dare you.
That evokes unprofessionalism.
Not only that, I think we'll be definitely freezing.
Oh, man. Now
wow.
I'm wanting it, though. I've got
Look
such
at
a
that.
Sweet tooth.
That is such a cool truck.
All right, Katika. Right now, we've got Coastal Properties Group, and this vehicle that is towing the float, you can always see this parked right in front of their business.
in downtown Dunedin.
Yes. I love it, and I love the little one on top.
I know.
The little golf cart.
I've always wondered if that could ever be driven off the... Look, first of all, how did they get it on the vehicle in the first place?
Exactly.
Now this company has been in business for about 3 years, and they've got over 200 agents.
Yes. And they're all passing out beads, and check out their hats. Their hats actually have lights set.
A strobe hat.
Yeah, it's a strobe hat. That's what it is. I love it. Wow. And there are more beads. Well, they're dressed nice and warm. We got more beads. Hi. Okay, sure. There we go. Oh, thank you, guys.
Good chat. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys rock! Thank you! Oh my gosh, I love what they have on their head. Look what they have on their hair too. That's awesome. And now it looks like we have float number 19. And it's the Pinellas County Gator Club, John. They are the Pinellas chapter of the University of Florida Alumni Association, and their mission is to raise funds to award scholarships.
Welcome to the Pinellas County Gators Club, representing the University of Florida, the only preeminent university in the state of Florida.
Awesome! I think you said it better than I did.
I know,
that's
for
awesome.
Real.
That was perfect timing. Thank you.
Oh, with of course orange and blue beads exclusively.
Oh, that is great. That's loyalty.
If you're gonna rep, you gotta rep right.
That's right.
With
that
the proper
is loyalty.
Colored beads.
There they go. Yes. There you go. Yes. Woo! Thank you. Awesome. Wow. Here we go. More beads, John. More beads.
More beads. I wonder what people end up doing with a lot of their beads throughout the year. Do they save them? Do they wear them at future Mardi Gras?
Here we go. Whoa, sorry. It's okay. Good, thank good. You. Hey, one more. One more. There he goes. Woo! Thank you. That was awesome.
And it looks like right now, Katika, we've got Dorado Boats.
Oh, wow. Check out that boat.
I need a boat.
Gorgeous boats. Yeah.
I think everyone wants
a
boat.
Maybe next year.
So that
year.
They can say that they're on a boat. Sorry, continue. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No. I love it. I love it. I think that's a great idea. I think next year we should actually broadcast from the boat.
You're right.
What do you think? We should, instead of having the stage, the platform.
Oh, I totally agree.
Let's talk to Dorado Boats. Yeah. They might let us do it all on their boat.
Exactly.
There you go. We could broadcast from
there. From the center of the parade.
From the center of the parade. I like this one. This would be nice for next year.
And we can say we're on a boat.
We're on the boat. In Dunedin. Here we go. Oh, thank you, though. They got more beads. They keep flying. I love this. Wow, they have... Whoa. Thank
nice.
You.
Nice. Good catch, Kathy.
We got... Here.
Oh, good.
You have to for you. There you go.
Oh.
Wait. Got, there you go. Now we got it. It's a little smaller, but that's okay.
Thank
perfect.
You, Katika.
You're welcome. All right, so now we have O'Keefe's Tavern.
We do have O'Keefe's Tavern, and they're over right outside of downtown Clearwater.
And then they are, I love their outfits. Check out their little skirts and tutus.
Irish to the max.
That's right.
Green.
Through and through. Check that out. That's awesome.
Up, and here's Pisces Sushi and Global Bistro.
Yum, now they're making me hungry.
I know.
Do you think they brought sushi instead of beads?
Yeah, you're right. Although that might not be good for cleanup purposes later.
No, that's true. Yeah, but we could sample their sushi.
We totally could,
right?
Yeah.
I think for next
take
year.
Take a break, have some sushi,
that's
come
right.
back, finish the parade.
I love it. Let's propose that for next year.
I agree. Now these guys are over on 580. I think they're right near Subway, I believe.
Yes,
and,
I've been there. Very good.
I know.
Sushi.
Delicious sushi.
Love it. And so happy they can be part of the parade and support the city as we support them.
Absolutely. Agreed.
Know? Awesome. Check out how they decked out that truck. I love it. They are definitely the Mardi Gras spirit. Okay, so now it looks like we have...
the Pinellas Shrine Club.
Yes. Number 23. So, John.
Yes,
Tatika.
The Shriners International is a body of men that raise money for Shriners Hospitals for children and put on an annual Shriners Circus. Did you know that? Lots of music.
Oh man, this guy is kooky.
Oh wow. Yes, look at them.
Oh, and so now we're actually getting into the Gaucho Association
wow.
of Tampa. And I totally remember this play
yes,
from last
year.
These guys were definitely here last year, and that is
yes, they have the spirit.
What a kooky float.
I love the music. Yeah, woo! Check out this flow, that's great! Wow, that is gorgeous. Yeah, look, check out the light. Woo! Whoa. It's okay, thank you. Whoa, check out the flow there. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. That's okay. Whoa. Thank you, that was nice. Check out their flow, John.
Dude.
Wow. These beans are dangerous tonight.
Heavy. This one especially. Look at how thick these are.
Wow.
This is heavy. This would have hurt.
I remember this from last year.
I know.
It did hurt.
I think I had a bruise from it.
And now we have Countryside Glass and Mirror, flow number 25, John. These people are so cool. I met them over at the charity event for Oldsmar Cares last week.
Awesome.
And they're big supporters of the food bank, so they're awesome people. Really appreciated meeting them.
Excellent.
So great they could be here. Let's see if I recognize anybody. Woo! Yes, there goes me. Thank you. Wow. Woo! There goes the beans. Woo! Thank you. Oh my God, the attack of the beans. John, we've been attacked again. Woo! Oh. It's okay. Thank you. It's okay. Well, you got more? Okay. Whoa. I keep missing this lollipop. I'm so sorry. Thank you, though. You guys are awesome.
You've got butterfingers tonight, Kathy.
I am telling you. I'm sitting. Oh, great. Thank you. Oh, good. Thank you. Hey, I got it. I got the lollipop. Oh wow, check out this little kid. He's not letting go of those beads, John. He is going to hold on to those beads.
And here we come up on the crew of Chasco.
Wow.
Decked out in Native American attire.
Love it, check out the Mohawk. That's great.
Hopefully they're not doing a rain dance. Hopefully it's just like a regular dance. We don't need any rain in this cold weather right now.
No, we don't.
Wow. Oh man, this float looks stunning.
It looks great. Look, check out the lights and everything. Wow.
I don't think that's a mechanical buffalo or bull. It's just regular type. It's just
check
stationary.
Check out the beads. Talk about beads landing on you. Can you imagine those landing on us?
Oh my gosh, yes. That would give
would
a straight up concussion. Yes.
We wouldn't be here next year.
Absolutely not, no. Hopefully Dunedin TV would be paying our medical bills.
That's right. We'll be broadcasting from the hospital room.
Right, I know.
I love the teepee. That's all cool. Thank you. Wow. Check out this flow. Beautiful. I love it. All the Native Americans. Let's turn it on. Thank you.
Sorry.
Glad you had that set of beats, Kathy.
I'm telling you, they're landing right in front of you.
I know.
I feel terrible also for everyone working the cameras tonight because they are dually enduring the wrath of the beats.
They're having fun though. Here we have float 27, which is the Dunedin Clearwater Elks.
Lodge 1525.
Awesome. They're here also. They're playing some sort of Cajun music, so we'll have to listen to it. Oh, I love the tree. Check out the tree. And it says it's the best youth camp in the U.S. Check that out. They help children and veterans throughout the state of Florida, John. And ever since 1868, they've been supporting the children and the veterans. They serve over 20,000 children a year for physical therapy. Isn't that awesome?
That is great.
And right now we've got the Good Shepherd.
Wow. That's float number 28. Check out their float. Wow, she's really good too. Now she must be a little cold. Maybe not. I guess if I was out there doing that, maybe I'd get a little warm.
You might stay actively warm.
Yes, but that's chilly. I give her credit. Well, John, check out the Good Shepherd.
Yes, Church of the Good Shepherd in Dunedin, Florida on Edgewater Drive. And this is featuring clergy members, friends, family.
Awesome. And look at them throw out more and more beads, John, to the crowds. The crowds are loving it.
I'm liking the garland, too.
Yes, I love the hat.
The
hat
Justice
looks great.
Garland and the hat.
Yes, they look awesome.
Justice
Thanks
hat.
Thanks for coming. And now we have the barbershop. Number 30, float number 30. Your dad's barbershop. All cuts $8. And check out that old truck. That looks great.
An American Legion Post 275. That is located in Dunedin, Florida.
Awesome. There they are. Hey guys! Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Check out his beads. He has nice beads. Woo! Thank you so much. Wow, they're having fun.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's great. Yes, and we get them. That's right. There he is.
Kathy, our table tonight is going to be a giant mountain of beads
it
by
is.
The end of the night.
I think we got more beads than last year, though.
I agree.
Right?
Quite possibly. We'll see. We'll have to divvy it up.
That's right. That's right. So now we have this awesome looking vehicle.
And this American Legion vehicle is one that I wish that I was able to drive and own. Man, that is sleek.
Wow, that is really cool. Check out those tires, those wheels.
I know, again, I'm needing some rims. I need some rims on my Honda Fit.
I love the black with the lime green. Looks awesome.
It does.
Yes. And now we're at float number 30, John.
It's still
there. Oh, it's still them. Yeah, it's all them. That's awesome. They had a big group this year.
They do. Quite a large group.
That support for the city and for a community, that's wonderful. I love it. I love your scarf. They're doing great. Now we have the Dunedin Boat Club. Check out this float, John.
This is looking pretty crazy, Katika.
Wow, this is looking really, really cool. Check it out. They have got a lot of people with them, too.
Plenty of horse humans, you know, just fronting the float.
Is that what you call it?
I guess it's, you know,
I think it sounds pretty good. Let's go with it.
Horse heads.
I love it. I love it. See, that's the creativity I'm talking about. That's pretty cool. And more beads, John. So protect your head, because they're coming.
I will. My head and my neck. As the Wu-Tang once said.
That's right. Wow, I love this. Look at the lights around the float. Looks like it'd be nice and warm in there, actually.
It does, you're right.
And their masks, look at the
And the human horsies are pulling.
Yeah, they are. And they're actually
the cargo. I'm not sure what is the cargo, but it looks hefty.
It does. Check it out, it looks awesome. Love the costumes, hi! Beautiful, okay, yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Woo! You got a lot of fans, John. That's awesome.
I guess so. I guess so.
They recognize you, John.
And we've got a slew of fortune tellers.
Wow, look. They're having a great time.
Only 5 cents. And it's snowing.
And it's snowing. Yes. It's snowing. I love it.
I feel like this is I feel like this is not the type of snow I want to open my mouth for.
No, I agree. I think we'll just go with that. It looks like snow.
Yes, it looks like snow.
That's all we know. Wow. Zoltar.
I will ask Zoltar.
Yes, ask him. Ask him your fortune for tonight. Uh-oh, there he is. Okay, John, here we have the learning experience.
In Clearwater.
Check out the little blue elephant. He's so adorable. And his name is Bubbles.
Bubbles the elephant.
Totally cool.
Weatherproof roofing of Tampa.
There they go, yep, awesome. Throwing more beads and having a great time. They've been in the roofing business since 1969, John, and they've been servicing our community. So it's good to have them here in the parade as well.
Man, weatherproof roofing has got quite a number of vehicles in this parade.
Yes, they do, and they keep throwing those awesome beads. They're so colorful and bright and beautiful. And the hats, I love the hats. Check out the hats, they're great.
And it looks like here we've got the Blue Jays of Dunedin.
Yeah, woo, the Blue Jays.
And there is the Blue Jay himself.
Hi, guys! It's great! And they are, whoa! Yeah, well, that's okay.
Snap.
Thank you, though.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Just dodging beads left and right, you know.
It's amazing. I'm telling you, I had the hard hat.
Day in the office.
Yay! Woo! Well, thank you! That's awesome! Wow, we're just getting more and more beads. We're getting covered up. We can't even read our scripts.
I know. Now, Katika, this is Great Bay Distribution and CBS Radio.
That's who they are.
This is our second pirate ship we've seen.
We're getting converted. Woo! Thank you. Awesome. Thank you.
Jeez Louise.
Great, guys. We're getting thank you. I'm telling you, next year it's gonna work hard.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Katika and I would like to thank every single individual for hitting us in the head with your beads.
I just saved your face. Did you see this?
And pendants and what have you. But we are grateful to have inordinate amounts of plastic.
It's even landing on the camera. Okay, here we go.
Oh, here's Kina Couture.
Kina Couture. Now, John, for Valentine's Day,
yes.
This is a perfect place to go and buy your special someone something special. Kina has a beautiful selection of wonderful accessories, clothing.
That may be where I'm going to get my girlfriend something because I am currently unprepared as we speak.
And it's in the community. It's just a block away, John. You can go right after the parade.
Good. I hope they're open late. If not, I've got some time this week. I'll make it over there.
Yes. Wow, they have torn. Wow.
We're good.
Wow. Woo, thank you. And the beads keep coming.
Yeah.
thankfully, my dreadlocks, Katika, are slightly, you know, used as a buffer for all the beads, at least from those hitting from behind me that I can't see. Up and coming up is the Taekwondo of Dunedin.
Wow.
And we've got some young participants walking in the parade as well.
Yeah, and they look adorable in their martial art uniform. Maybe adorable is not the word for them. I don't think they would appreciate that word.
You know, I would not want to get into any type of altercation with them.
No.
They are definitely more equipped than I am. Oh, yeah, look at this. We've got some.
Wow.
That is discipline, Katika.
I love it. They are good. And I love the little girl with the beads around her neck.
I know. Still
marshal.
Rocking it.
Yes. That's awesome. That's great. That's awesome.
Outpost boats.
Marine group, Outpost Marine group.
You know,
awesome.
There have been a lot of boats in this show.
Yes.
They're just making me want to have some sort of sea vessel even more.
A lot of boats and a lot of beads.
I agree. Boats and beads.
Boats and beads. That's the theme this year, it seems like, right?
Yeah.
Wow, check it out.
You know,
they say
this year's theme is gypsies, tramps, and thieves, but I think it's boats and beads.
Yep. Actually, did you know that around the world, tonight is a big holiday in many countries like Germany and Colombia. And for instance, in Colombia, I learned that there's Mardi Gras, they call it Carnival, and they wear costumes like this, and it's actually a party for a week.
Oh, man.
A whole week, nonstop.
I don't know if I've got that endurance.
Nonstop parades.
I've got work.
Music.
What do? They just, everyone takes off work?
I guess so.
Man.
They say it's pretty amazing, but
Dunedin needs to start that. I need a week off to have one massive party celebration all week long.
I think you need a week before to prepare, and then
a week after to recover.
Rest.
Yeah, definitely, absolutely.
But I love their costumes. Check out the hairpiece, the colors. They're great.
I'm grooving.
You're grooving.
I'm getting down as much as I can.
I love it. You're grooving. I'm grooving. We're all grooving.
Just trying to stay warm.
Yeah, that's right. Just bop the head.
Keep
that will
the blood
help
flowing.
That's great.
Oh, and this music is coming from Tampa Bay Nightlife
love
TV.
It. That is awesome. Check them out. Lots of beads. It's coming, John. Prepare. Wow. Oh, you got beads. Wow, thank you. Whoa.
Alright, and here we come up on one of my favorite places in Dunedin, Katika, Kelly's Chickaboom Room Blur.
Yeah, that is awesome. Check out this float, John. That's the float to be on, huh?
And they're promoting one of their nights, Drag Queen Bingo, on Tuesday.
On Tuesday, that's great.
How are you? And there's Trailer Parks waving.
Woo! That's awesome.
Man, Drag Queen Bingo is an absolute riot. Have you been?
No, I have to go.
You
I'm
absolutely
awesome.
Need to
is
go.
It great?
Tuesday nights at Blur.
Okay.
At Blur.
Are you going to be there?
I will. I'll join you one night.
All
absolutely.
Right. Let's do it.
You might be. It is not for the faint of heart.
Oh, I love
you
it.
May be embarrassed.
No, I wouldn't be embarrassed. I think it'd be fun. I would love it. I would love it. Hi, how are you? Woo, thank you.
What? Oh, snap. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, more bees.
I will totally rock a bingo
that
next.
That is awesome. Check out their costumes. They look awesome. Oh, wow. So great. Wow, one big party. Awesome. Wow.
You rock. Thank you so much.
Wow, look at that. What? Thank you. So sweet. Oh, awesome.
Oh, snap. Woo. Oh, thank
yeah,
you, guys.
Look, that's so sweet.
Kelly's is hooking up the beads, Katika.
Oh, yeah, they are. Check out.
And you know what? Kelly's is great because they're great for anything, any type of meal of the day.
Yes.
If you're looking for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, they are wonderful. I've been going there since I was a little kid,
yes,
honestly.
Yes, me too. I love, it's definitely an institution at Dunedin.
One of the staples, yes. Absolutely. Yes.
Whoa, woo, thank you. Oh, thank you, though.
Trayla is holding down the DJ booth.
Yes. Oh. You're getting attacked. One more beat. Wow. And there's a wheel. Wow. That's great.
Oh, snap. We got it.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Whoa, we got so many beads. This is wonderful. And I guess this one you can redeem at
Drag Queen Bingo.
Is that cool for the wheel?
Yes.
Spin the wheel. See, these
we're
are
loaded.
Good.
We're ready to go.
We're ready to go. Awesome.
And now, Katika, we've got the New World Celts.
Yes.
Which these guys are fantastic. They volunteer at so many events across the Tampa Bay area. And one specifically that I can cite is the Dunedin Celtic Festival.
Yes,
they are
awesome.
Always there. They're guarding the gates, making sure that no trespassers are falsely entering.
And they're also part of the culture of Dunedin.
Exactly.
So it's wonderful to have them here. And I think that festival is in November, right?
It is.
Oh, and here we have the king and queen.
We've got the king and queen of the 25th annual Mardi Gras.
Check out her crowd. Her crowd's amazing.
And that's going to be Trevor Davis and Monica Moore.
And they both live in Dunedin
here. They live in Dunedin.
Awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, this has been a wonderful 25th Mardi Gras. We've made it a quarter of a century. I'm sure we can go further. My name is John Diddy.
And I'm Katika Wallace, and we can't wait to see you next year right here for the 26th annual Mardi Gras Parade in Dunedin.
Beautiful downtown Dunedin.